we are building the reconstruction of the Church of St. Nicholas at Ground Zero. In my mind, you see, the idea is a tiny church. It's not the money who will do the church better. It's the location, and it is the place, and it is the significance. Because it was this tiny house, you see, it was a townhouse without no neighbor townhouses, and then behind it, the twin towers. I was conscious to build in a very special place, isn't it, Ground Zero. I was also conscious that the church, you see, will become the only non-secular building in the whole area. The stones are coming from Vermont, which I like this idea, you know. I mean, we could bring the Greek stone, you know, but it was the decision of everybody. No, we are the Greek Orthodox Church of America. We will build this, rebuild this church with American stones. I was trying to do a building that, being modern, in a way reflects the tradition of the Orthodoxy. I studied carefully Hagia Sophia, and I focused in a mosaic, which you see Justinian presenting the model of a church who should become Hagia Sophia. Then a certain resemblance between the church carried by Justinian, the model, and the figure of a virgin with a child, you see, in the middle, who is sitting in a throne, appears into my eyes. And then I went through this process of decoding, you know, the idea that maybe there is an analogy between the model that Justinian is carrying and the icona of the virgin with the child. I have done a series of sketches systematically, you see, who expose this metamorphosis or this change of form, you see, from the icona of the Virgin into the shape of the church. The church has not only to be for Greeks, it has to be for everybody. The church should be open 24 hours a day, and the cupola will be built using tiny slides of marble laminated to glass. So when we enlight it from inside, you see the cupola itself towards outside will be lighting, you see, through the stone. It's not an enormous light, but it will be a little bit like a candlelight, who signifies the building over the forest of oaks and in the neighborhood.